through some grassroots efforts from enthusiasts and the community, and our National Resource Advisory Committee asked us to look into further amendments to the ATV ordinance to allow potentially class one ATVs on the shoulder and exterior right-hand side of county roads.
Tom Lai, I'm the mayor of Breezy Point, and I'm here basically to oppose the ordinance, and I have not seen any research that talks about the safety of ATVs on county roads.
One thing that people don't seem to realize on this road ordinance is type two are already required to ride on the shoulder of the road. So this ordinance would just be adding a type one.
With all the trails that we have out there nowadays, sometimes we don't have a way to get from one group of trails to another group of trails. And by being able to utilize, get out to the county road for a short distance to get these trails makes it a lot better. We don't like riding on the side of the road. We don't like riding, it's like riding in the woods, but sometimes going on a trail and next we have to get out. And this is what this ordinance is for, us to get to our other trail that we're riding. You know, we're not going to be cruising down the highway. That's not our thing. It's just one trail together, and I appreciate it. You guys, it's your way. Thank you.